Hi, and welcome to KSU. Our project is over the arts covering all of campus. I'm Kevin.
I'm Isabel.
I'm Tamara.
I'm Simone.
I'm Lexi.
And today we're going to teach you all about every kind of art in the museum stuff and so on.
Here at KSU, we have a vast, varying art program, especially in the music areas. One of the great places to go to visit music genres.
And he's going to talk to us a little bit about the art program here at KSU.
Yeah. So, I'm a cellist. It's a beautiful instrument, part of the symphony, and it's just one of the instruments where you don't necessarily have to see it in order to experience it, but it's an awesome experience when you do come and see us. I know of different people who have combined visual arts with sound. There's a person who's an artist who plays a piano but also draws and paints. So he's able to use his visual arts as well as
Well, thank you very much for your time.
Right. There's a lot of diversity here on KSU campus, and a lot of it is shown through theater or plays. And those can be seen right here at the Stillwell Theater. And it's pretty cool because KSU has had over 50 different kind of plays, and they started back in the 1990s. So that's really, really cool.
There's more than meets the eye from visual arts like this and museums. There are also arts of the students, from club sports to painting on the sidewalk with chalk, and many other things such as skateboarding, mountain biking, kayaking clubs.
Okay, for the visual arts program, there are over 500 declared majors currently enrolled. Over 75 majors are in art history, art education. Now, we have over 200 well-collected arts in the museum, and it's one of the largest in the Georgia system.
Cause in the sky full of stars.
first-year students on KSU campus, especially if they're interested in art, should definitely check out all these places, because if they want to major in music or if they want to major in drawing or anything in particular with the arts building, this is where they should go.
Here at KSU, there are many ways to express artistic abilities. There's sculptures, there are paintings, drawings, music, dancing, and at the Bailey Performance Center, there are many opportunities to go see this.
Something really unique about the art zone here at KSU is the mural that's on the Bailey's Performing Arts Center. It's all made out of newspapers, which is really, really cool.
Here at Kennesaw, there are many museums. There's the museum near the Bailey Performance Center, and then there are many, many museums, which are in many of the buildings here at Kennesaw. There's a Holocaust Museum, and there are many displays in the Social Sciences Building, which you can check out for yourself.
All right, the Visual Arts Zone has over 500 declared majors in this zone. Now, over 70,
visual arts around here are more than just music. This is a toy for children. You can slap it, you can play music on it, and you can work out on it. Push-ups. These things are great.
I'm singing! Hi.